first to welcome you to San Jose. Please remain seated with seatbelts securely fastened and all those carry on items stood right where they are until we do arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. If that comes to use caution, opening overhead bins, items you tend to shift during sliding could fall out. For those of you making a connection here in San Jose, please double check the TV monitors in the gate area for your most up-to-date flight and gate information. If you are continuing on with us on Southwest Flight 283 with service to Reno, please remain in your seats. Let our local passengers be playing once they have when going to come from the back so that we can have an accurate through count. It's really important we get the accurate count for our ground personnel, so please, if you are continuing on with us to Reno, remain in your seat. We'll let you know when you can move about. This aircraft will have ground servicing here in San Jose, so use caution as you exit the aircraft as both the front and back service doors will be open. We'd like to thank you so much for joining us on this very early morning flight. We certainly enjoyed sharing part of our morning, watching most of you sleep. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we truly thank you for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Go out, make it a great day, come back and see us again soon. Welcome to San Jose.